For my fifth Christmas, Santa Claus brought me this beautiful Pearl export kit that I played up until I became a Pearl artist in 2005. Well, my dad was a professional musician in Detroit, and drums were always in the house. You know, before I can even walk, I would just jump on his Pearl World Series kit to start banging away. You know, before you know it, I was able to sit down, play to songs from like Kiss and things like that. I taught myself how to get different tones and experiment with different sounds out of the kit. I'm very, very fortunate that I'm able to do this for a living and do it professionally and go out there and tour the country and inspire, you know, young drummers to be able to do this, you know, as their passion and career. The best advice I can give to any young drummer out there is to listen to your favorite bands. Listen to your favorite musicians, listen to your favorite drummers, get inspired by them, because that's how you're going to hone your own style.